So my name is Delene Lindbergh, and I've been at Cass since the beginning when we opened about 8 or 9 months ago. We like to focus on craft beers, mainly Pacific Northwest, and then wines we get internationally and we change them out every few months. And then we do tapas, which is not something that you see often around here, kind of small plates. So Jim Harbour is one of the owners, him and his wife, and he's also a professor at WSU in hospitality. And so he takes his students to Spain a few times at the end of the school year, and over in Spain they do tapas. So I believe original tapas is you come to a bar and they're just kind of like free food, like, you know, you can get like bar nuts or something. So we kind of Americanized it where we still do small portions for the main part. But we kind of vary. It's not all Spanish food. We make all sorts of food as long as it's delicious. So it's pretty small. We do have a nice big patio. But it's kind of fun because it's a cozy environment. So I actually interact with customers more. People come and hang out and they lose track of time. It just has like these warm tones going on, so it's just a real nice casual place to hang out.
My name's Jason Kennedy. I've been working as a chef since over 15 years I've been cooking. The fact that it is a small kitchen, and combined with the fact that it's small plates, small portions, it actually works really, really well.
Since Jim and Jenny wanted to do tapas, I mean, that wasn't really a huge problem for the kitchen because we don't have to worry about these grand preparations and executions for food. They're mainly pretty simple to execute, but like I said, still delicious. We have 12 taps. We have 3 of the local breweries around here. Basically, I can make anybody happy with at least one of the beers that I have on tap. And the wines, so what we like to do is change up the region to keep them fresh. So every 3 or 4 months, I'll go ahead and I'll just completely revamp it. What I like to do, like with the first region, we did South America. The second region we did was Europe. And then right now, I kind of made up my own region of West Coast. So lots of Washington, Oregon, California wines. So we're kind of tucked in a weird little strip mall of sorts. So it kind of seems weird, but it has, like I said, like a beautiful patio, and we're right by the street, so people see us right up the hill. Huge residential areas, so we get a lot of people that appreciate that they can just walk on over here and have a beer whenever they want. Student-wise, it might be like date nights they come out, girls' night out, and drink a bottle of wine. But really, I get a lot of Pullman people in here, which I like to see. It's people who are staying here year-round, all the time, a new place for them to try.